Welcome back all of you. I hope that you are being benefited from the lecture whatsoever we are providing you daily. Yesterday I told you that whenever you are supposed to get the links, you are supposed to click on that link and you are supposed to visit our channel. At the same time you are supposed to subscribe the channel. That is the main thing, you are supposed to subscribe the channel and you are supposed to press the bell icon. The importance of that pressing the bell icon is that whenever you are supposed to upload any new video, at the same time you will get the notification. You will not miss anything. So after that, as yesterday we explained regarding the polynomials, many terms. So today I am providing you some questions so that I should assess that whether you are learning something or not. So first one is that some polynomials are given here. Five polynomials are there. Out of these five, some are not the polynomials. So you are supposed to select which one are the polynomials, which are not the polynomials. That is the first question. Second question is that you are supposed to write two examples each of the polynomials with degree 1 to 9. Means two examples of the polynomials with degree 1, two examples of polynomials with degree 2, as up to 9. With degree 3 also, you are supposed to write two examples. With degree 4 also, you are supposed to write two examples. After writing these examples, you are supposed to click the photos and you are supposed to send on the WhatsApp number, the school WhatsApp number. Okay, the third question. Third question is this side. You are supposed to write minimum two examples of monomials, binomials, trinomials, linear polynomials, quadratic, cubic, as well as bi-quadratic. When I will get the answers for that, afterwards only I will start the new lecture. Hope that you will understand these things easily. If I get the response good, then we will continue with that. If we are getting the response not up to the mark, then we are going to change our method. Looking forward for positive response. Again, at the last, I am telling you, you are supposed to click the link. Afterwards, you are supposed